A Chinese military rocket launched in June 2022 has disintegrated over Texas, creating a potential debris field that could be multiple miles wide and several hundred miles long. U.S. military officials are currently searching for any debris from the rocket. The rocket was carrying three military surveillance satellites, and was originally a piece of space junk in low Earth orbit before making its unscheduled descent.